You defeated those Banekin, but I'll be glad to send more. Ah, it's the Outsiders. So the Keepers are afraid to face me. Very well. You'll die in their stead. kidding me? How amusing. Haven't you noticed that the pact I made protects me from death?
Ignore his words, Keepers. Begin the separation.
I'm not confident this will work, Sirion. What are you lot doing? Oh, I do so love to see magic. Is that what this is? This isn't as grand as the spells I learned from the Daedra. But I don't expect much from mortal or... Remember, children, you'll never keep me here of your own accord. Not when the Daedra fight for me. Perhaps you'd fare better if you had Daedra on your side.
His madness nears delirium. Ignore him, Keepers. Bind the High Kinlord.
By the light of hearing, the keepers of the banished cells hereby condemn Rissus the Twelfth to imprisonment unending.
Oh my, it looks like you've won. Old Rissus' days of freedom are over, it seems.
I thought you said this bastard wouldn't be able to speak.
He shouldn't be able to achieve coherent thought. We'll have to watch him carefully.